Hey guys, it's Renee. So this paper bow, it's actually really easy to make. You can work with any kind of paper that you like regular paper, wrapping paper, or even like cardboard. I'm going to be working with foamy paper for this, but just so you know, I did the same thing with a regular paper, so it's the same really. First, I'm going to be marking how wide I want it to be, and for my bow, I'm going to go for 2.5 centimeters, so I'm just going to be marking all over my paper with 3 dots with my ruler, making that line. Then I'm going to cut that. So once I have that, I'm just going to be cutting the excess depending on how big I want my bow. For me, this is it. I didn't measure it, but this is kind of like the size I went for. And first, I'm going to fold it in half, mark that towards the middle like this. While my mark is still outside, like facing out, I'm going to be folding this again, the two edges or the two sides towards the middle part with my previous mark outside still. Then I'm going to be marking like the two edges like that 4 times. So at this point, these are the marks that I have. And then I'm going to go to the middle part of this whole thing, and I'm going to mark a lot less than the 2.5 centimeters that I marked before, 1.5 centimeters. And then with my ruler, guiding myself with that measurement to just mark the ends of my edges. So at this point, I have 6 marks. Then I'm going to pretty much connect the dots, or just make those lines like this, like from the end of the edge towards the middle part, then towards the middle of like the whole bow, and then towards the other side, until I have the shape of something that looks like a mustache to me. Then I'm going to cut it. Once I've done that, I'm going to be taking another piece of paper. This time though, how wide I want it to be is how wide the middle part of the bow is. Then I'm going to be taking some tape, and so first I'm going to be adding the tape to the one end, taping the other end with it, and then just adding or wrapping around the middle part like this, and just taping it on the back. If you have any excess, just cut it. But yeah guys, this is a pretty easy bow that I wanted to share with you. It's one of the easiest shapes that you can make with paper and still make it look pretty. If you want to see this in action, don't forget to check out next DIY. I really hope you liked this and this was helpful and easy to follow. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Check out more easy DIYs at home on my channel. Subscribe for more. Let me know what you think of this one and share this. Thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later and take care. Bye.